So, guys, what happened is that Fatty Purple and her sister Gwen Toys Review is already gone out to get some food, you know. So suddenly their other sister comes to the hotel and want to also join the sleepover. Where is Gwen Toys Review and Fatty Purple? My name is Blondie Blonde. I am the sister of Gwen Toy Review and Fatty Purple. Where are those people? I try to look for them, they are not around. I think I better check out the toilet. That's where usually Fatty Purple is, because she eats a lot and then she goes to toilet also a lot. Let's check it out. Oh, she's not around here. Fatty Purple! Where are you, Fatty Purple? Are you not below here? Okay then, where is Fatty Purple? She's not around. Ah, let me go upstairs and take a rest a little bit. Let me sit over here. There you go. So tired. So I'm sitting Blondie there waiting for Fatty Purple.
So Blondie Blonde was resting because she cannot found her sister, little sister,
Fatty Purple,
and Gwen
Toy Review.
No,
just Gwen.
Yeah.
All right. Fatty Purple is not home.
Say ding dong first.
Eh?
Ding dong first.
Ding dong. Ding dong. I have a key. Why? Why am I ding-donging? I have a key and I'm ding-donging. Oh my god, I shouldn't be ding-donging. Oh, what happened to my clothes? Oh, I am embarrassed. I better quickly put it back on. Oh, I'm finally back at the hotel. So you know, guys, what happened? I actually went to the McDonald's and get a giant burger. You wanna see the giant burger? I'll show you the giant burger. Where's my giant burger? Giant burger! Where is the giant burger? I'm waiting for my giant burger to be delivered to me, you know. I think Gwen has it.
Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong.
Okay, open the door.
Big Happy Meal coming right up.
Wow, that's a very big Happy Meal. Do you got a toys inside the Happy Meal? Let me know if you have a toy inside the Happy Meal. Oh my god, where is the toy from the Happy Meal? Toy from Happy Meal, is not there?
There's no.
Oh, it's raining toy. Let's see what is in it. Let's open it. Open it on the table so we can see it. Gwen Toy Review.
I'm not.
Oh my god.
Just
why
call me Gwen.
Why am I laying here? Let me just check out the toy. So what toy is that, Gwen Toy Review?
Just call me Gwen. I'm not Gwen Toy Review name.
Okay, I'm gonna just call you Gwen. Just Gwen?
Yeah.
So your name is just Gwen?
No.
So should I call you Gwen or should I call you Just? Because your name is just Gwen. Just Gwen!
Gwen!
Oh, I'm gonna call you just Gwen. I'm gonna call you just Gwen.
Gwen!
Just Gwen, why it takes so long to open that? Just Gwen!
Gwen!
Oh my god! Have you brushed your teeth? It smells horrible. You should brush your teeth every day, guys! Twice a day! You don't want it to smell horrible, right? Like Gwen Toy Review.
Stop knocking! I will! You will!
Oh, you give me the dragon breath! I'm gonna die! You know what? I better go to the toilet and wash my face because you just gave me dragon breath. I just kicked you. Let me Bruce Lee you. Why did you go to the water? I need to wash my face, you know? My face is stinky of your dragon breath. Oh, you don't want to open it? I'm going to Bruce Lee you one more time. Oh, you horrible, horrible person. Oh my god. Okay, let me watch it. Oh no! Why you do that? face. I'm sorry, wash my face. Oh no, you. Alright, you know what? Just show me the toys. Let's show me the toys that you got from that place called McDonald's, guys. Guys, I like to eat McDonald's. That's why my name is Fitty Purple. Tell you what, guys. Don't eat too much of all those fried stuff. It's very bad for your health. It's very bad for your shape. Look at me. I am round like a basketball because I eat so much burger.
You know, me.
What is that? Is that a toy from the McDonald's? A toy from McDonald's? You look like a kid, but let me bite. Ah, why you bite me, you? Oh, you horrible. Let me bruise you. What? Ah! Die, you. You horrible pet.
Hey.
Ooh, what's up? You wanna do some kung fu with me? Then you know that Kung Fu Panda actually learned the kung fu move from me. Huh? Don't you mess around with Fatty Purple. Fatty Purple is the man. Sorry, I'm the woman, but you know. You wanna be tough and call yourself be the man. Where's the toy? What is that ugly animal? You just almost gave me a heart attack, you crazy little doggy. Let me find something. Oh, let me find something. Stop. Okay. No, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna chuck you with this dog. I'm gonna chuck you with another cat. Chuck you with cat. Go, you. You horrible little monster. Just kick you. Oh, you horrible. No. Oh, I got bored. I'm shaking. Oh, my God, you know. You evil. Oh my God, he just killed me. Horrible pet dog. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, guys. See you next time.